While I'm out this morning, your goal is to produce your Animoto slideshow that you're going to be creating for either a family member or a friend as a gift. So what you're going to first do is log into your Animoto account, the one that you created in our last class, and you're going to click the Create button in order to create a new Animoto. Go ahead and choose the style that you want to use. You can preview them by clicking on them, pressing the play button. Found one that you like, you can once you found one that you like, you can click the Create Video button, and the video creator will load. A couple of things that I want you to know about is I have the requirements for the Animoto project right here on the class website under 12-12 class notes. So first you can include a title for the presentation. That is this area up here. If it is untitled when I see it, you will lose that point. So I'm just going to call this Demo title. You do not need to include a producer, date, or description. You can if you want. The next thing that you're going to do is look at the next requirement, which is to include a title slide. So a title slide is different than the title of the presentation. Click the Add Text button, and here you can add a title slide with a subtitle. Save, and you'll see that that gets added right here. Then you're going to add your minimum of 20 images. I ask you to bring in 20 to 30 of them to save them to your Google Drive, download them to your computer so that you can upload them to your presentation here. So I click the Add Pics and Vids. Now I'm going to upload pictures and videos. I'm going to use the demonstration photos from last class. And it will take a little while for them to upload. While they are uploading, you can take a look at the next requirement, which is to include an audio track. Right here, you can see that this default song is already here. I can choose from the most popular songs right here, and I can find one that I like. It's a little bit too techno for me, so I'm going to choose something different. I like smiling, so how about this one? Everybody smile. That's nice and happy. I'm going to add this song. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to spotlight at least three of the slides. Spotlighting is a process that adds emphasis to the picture when it is featured in the video. So here I have three. I'm going to add a couple of more right here. And now I have met all of the requirements. You, of course, are going to spend more time ordering them. You can add captions to each slide right here as well. There's a whole lot that you can do. So spend some time on this. Remember, you're creating a gift for somebody with this slideshow. Press preview video in order to see what the finished product looks like. When it is done, when you are happy with it, you can click skip and produce. And that's going to take a few seconds, but basically what it's going to do is generate this website right here. This is still finalizing, so I can't preview the video, but it creates this unique URL that you can copy and then paste to this Padlet that I have linked on the class website right here. Include your first name and then the link to your Animoto right here. And that is all you have to do for this project.